Rocks means what? It is a mixture of different minerals formed by natural process. Naturals means what? If volcano occur or anything happen in the soil or anything happen due to natural calamities, then the rocks are formed. Okay. Ganesh, I am unmuting you. Read the second. Rocks are found in what? Above the land surfaces or below the land surfaces. Okay, read the third point. Depends. Yes, everyone, lower your hand. Yes. On the constituents, minerals, and their proportion, as well as on the formation process. Like if the volcano occurs, the jab lava jab ubalta hai, then what happens? You know that the inside of the volcano, what happens? The small particles move from lava and they settle down in the land surfaces. Okay. Then read the second read the fourth point, bacha.
Okay, sir. Okay, teacher. Silicon, aluminium, teacher,
silica,
what is it?
Silica, aluminium,
aluminium,
magnesium,
magnesium, and iron are the major rock forming minerals.
Yes. Read the next point also.
Okay, teacher. There are other minerals too in different rocks.
Okay, you can mute yourself, bacha.
Okay.
Yes. First point is, rock are a mixture of different mineral formed by a natural process. See, हम लोगों को rock इधर उधर man-made से मिलता है क्या? Man used to build that. मैन जो है वो इन्वेंट करता है क्या रॉक? नहीं ना, बाय द हेल्प बाय द नेचुरल प्रोसेस वी आर गेटिंग रॉक्स. ओके, सेकंड पॉइंट, रॉक्स आर फाउंड ऑन द लैंड सर्फेसेस एंड आल्सो बिलो इट. मतलब लैंड का सर्फेस रहता है, उसके ऊपर भी रॉक मिलता है, उसके बिलो भी मिलता है. दैट वी विल लर्न फर्दर. The properties of rocks depends on the constituents, mineral and their proportion, as well as on the formation process. Like for example, we are taking, suppose agar for construction purpose the rocks are used, or you have seen the railway tracks, you have seen there are many rocks found there, hai na, jo rail ka patri hota hai wahan par rocks dala gaya hai. Why these rocks have been there? Because the jo track hai wo idhar udhar hilna nahi chahiye, wo proper jo hai wo track hilna nahi chahiye. That's why the rocks have been kept there. The properties, aur jo jab hi hum when we are like cutting down the rocks, now we are finding minerals also inside that rocks. Due to this minerals, we are able to understand which minerals are there and how many years back the minerals are formed. Okay, silica, aluminium, magnesium and iron are the major rock forming minerals. These are the examples of minerals of the rocks. Okay, these are the mineral which we have found in rock. There are other minerals too in different rocks. This much is clear to you? Show me thumbs up if you understand. Okay, good. Now next, the rock cycle. How the rock is formed? Okay, Saksham. Okay, how the rock is formed? First, what happened, you know? First, the volcano eruption occurs. Jabhi wo volcano jo jabhi wo phatta hai na, ज्वालामुखी, in the Hindi I am saying, ज्वालामुखी जबी फटता है ना, तो उसके अंदर से जब भी वो पूरा लावा एंड ऑल कम्स डाउन ना, तो वो क्या होता है, कभी कभी जो लावा रहता है वो नीचे गिर जाता है ना. नीचे गिर के लेयर बाय लेयर, लाइक ब्रेड अपन खाते हैं ना, ब्रेड जब भी लेके आते हैं डैडी, तो लेयर रहता है ना, 1 2 3 4, तो एक लेयर अगर सपोज लावा गिर गया, लावा गिरने के ऊपर मतलब उसके ऊपर स्मॉल स्मॉल स्टोन्स दे सेटल डाउन देयर, देन आफ्टरवर्ड अगेन द अनदर कोट इज देयर, अनदर लाइक अनदर लेयर विल कम, देन आफ्टरवर्ड अगेन लावा विल thrown the small particles of mineral and again they settle down. So by this the one by one layers are found like a bread. Okay, now you can see here, just a minute, yes, yes, so when the lava comes out, here you can see, here you can see the magnum is there. Okay, good. Okay, now there are just a minute. Yes, there are three types of rock. First one is igneous rock, second one is sedimentary rock, and third one is metamorphic rock. So today we are going to learn only two rocks, igneous rocks and sedimentary rock. Let's begin. The rock cycle. Yeah, the rock cycle is an ongoing process that never stops. See, we are getting rocks na very easily. Very easily means what? We have to dig the stones or dig the soils. Yes or no? With the help of crane, then only we are getting rocks. There are three different types of rock: igneous, metamorphic, and sedimentary. Yes, with melting heat, with melting, I have said you, I have said you that the lava, when the volcano occurs, what happens? The inside materials melts and they comes out from the lava and they settle down on the land surfaces. Okay, heat pressures means what? Due to heat and pressures, the rocks are found, and weathering erosions, rocks change into different types of rocks. Rocks are always changing. Okay, you can see in the I have shown the pictures of rocks. Rocks are of different shapes. You have seen na bacha, I have shown you the picture. Rocks are always changing. First one is what? रॉक साइकिल इज एन ऑन गोइंग प्रोसेस, इट नेवर एंड. हम लोग को कभी भी रॉक इधर भी मिलता है ना, ये वो कभी स्टॉप होता है क्या? नहीं ना, वी आर गेटिंग एवरीवेयर ना, फॉर कंस्ट्रक्शन, फॉर लाइक फॉर डिफरेंट पर्पसेस वी आर यूजिंग दैट रॉक्स. देर आर थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ रॉक्स. फर्स्ट वन इज इग्निया, सेकेंड पॉइंट इज सेडिमेंट्री, एंड थर्ड वन इज मेटामॉर्फिक रॉक्स. With melting, heat pressure and weathering, erosions, rocks change into different types of rocks. And then last one is rocks are always changing. Okay, पहले क्या होता है कि छोटे छोटे जो पत्थर है, like small small particles of stones are converted into rock with the help of what? Lava, or with the help of pressure, heat pressures, fluid. Okay, or weathering erosions. When happens na, the rocks are formed. Yes, I have teach this. Okay, igneous rocks. First type of rock is igneous rocks. Okay, the word igneous comes from the Latin words ignis, which means fire, कभी भी जबी भी वी हैव टू व्हाट वी हैव टू रिमेम्बर दिस कॉन्सेप्ट ना यू हैव टू कीप इन माइंड इग्नियस इग्नियस मीन्स व्हाट फायर आग ओके कभी भी टाइप्स ऑफ रॉक्स आया ना हाँ ऐसे याद रखना है कि इग्नियस रॉक आया देन विच मीन्स फायर ओके सेकेंड वन इज इग्नियस रॉक्स कम फ्रॉम द मैग्मा इन साइड ऑफ ए वोल्केनो आई हैव टीच यू बिफोर दिस यस बिफोर दिस slide I have teach you I have shown you the volcanic eruption and the magma okay igneous rocks comes from the magma inside of a volcano there are two types of igneous rocks that you don't have to remember but you have to clear your concept okay just a minute you yes You have seen in this what you seen what you observe this pic and same way what you seen in this pic. Yes, anyone know? Raise your hand. Yes, Manasvi. Same way. What did you see in this picture?
Teacher, I think that is what.
Second one is intrusive. Okay, what happened, Gargi, beta? Gargi, what happened? Why are you raising your hand? Any doubt is there? So, igneous rock. First one is extrusive, and second one is intrusive. Yes, igneous rock. Extrusive, don't chat unnecessarily. Extrusive igneous rocks are formed when the volcano erupts. जो ऊपर की जो परत होती है igneous rocks कैसे formed होता था when the volcano erupts. The magma will spit all over the surface and cool. This is an extrusive igneous rock. See. When the magma comes out, like magma and settle down inside the what we can say volcano, na. When the magma comes out and the magma cools down, जब भी वो volcano appear होता है ना, तो उसका जो lava है ना, lava जो नीचे का जो हिस्सा रहता है, उसको बोलते हैं magma. When they comes out from the what volcano, na, then all the splits all over the surface and cool down. So what happens, no? This is magma means what? Magma means volcano का जो नीचे का हिस्सा है ना जो heat produce करता है heat. I have shown you ना बच्चा. See here, magma chamber. इसी से ही volcano occur होता है. Okay, this is the main. Okay, now you understand. The magma will spill all over the surface and cool. This is an intrusive igneous rocks. Okay, तो जो magma होता है ना वो lava जो volcano होता है ना वो ना बाहर निकलता है. Then the magma what happens you know all they spill all over the surface. वो ऐसे बिखर जाता है and they settle down all over the surface and cool down. This is known as extrusive igneous rocks. And intrusive igneous rocks is formed when the magma does not reach the surface. Like for example, जब वो volcano फटता है ना तो जो magma है कभी कभी कैसे थोड़ा थोड़ा ऐसे ऐसे boil होता है ना जब 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 भी ज्यादा होता है तो एक्सक्रूसिव होता है जब भी लाइक इवन लाइक जैसे थोड़ा थोड़ा ऐसे ऊपर ऊपर से बॉयल होता है ना तो उसको इंक्रूसिव इग्नियस रॉक और जो मैग्मा है वो नीचे तलक नहीं गिरता है ना डज नॉट रीच द सर्फेस ओके यू हैव टू रिमेम्बर दिस एक्सक्रूसिव मीन्स जो सेटल डाउन होता है लाइक जो नीचे सर्फेस पे टच होता है और इंक्रूसिव मीन्स ऊपर ऊपर ही रहता है ओके Instead, it forces its way into cracks and spaces between other rocks already inside the earth and turns solid before ever reaching the surface. Like, for example, like for example, जब भी milk is boiled, milk is boiled